Grip tape is an important part of skateboarding. It's what keeps your feet on the board. This is the NHS R&D Lab. Today we're going to look at the machines we use to test our grip tape as well as our competitors' grip. This is the grip tape friction measuring machine. This machine records the force necessary to move two weights equaling 6 kilograms mounted to a skate shoe sole across the surface of the grip tape. The test tape sample is cut to a 10-inch long by 4-inch wide piece and mounted on the machine's surface. The sole and weight is placed on the tape and connected to a 25-pound load cell. When the test starts, a small motor and screw drags the weight across the tape and a computer records the output from the load cell. The resulting graph shows the peak load to get the shoe sole moving and the dynamic load to keep the sole skidding across the tape surface. This is our grip tape adhesive testing. NHS uses a standardized ASTM rolling ball tack testing method. This is the only non-custom test in the lab. A steel ball, cleaned with alcohol, is rolled down a precision ramp and then across the exposed surface of the grip tape adhesive. 3 tests are performed and the measured rolling distance is averaged and recorded. The tests are conducted with the tape at a cold temperature and also at 75 degrees Fahrenheit to see the effect changing temperatures have on adhesive strength and tack level. Click here to check out our previous NHS R&D Lab videos.
Oh my God!